Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building in this direction.
Here we go. Climb on up.
Something on your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
Marlene thinks you're immune.
Well, if she believes.
Well, how were you bitten?
All right, let's do this.
You must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected zone.
Yeah. Sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me. What was that?
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She'll be fine.
Ah, shit! Sorry! Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry.
Come on, stay close to me.
All right, watch your head. Sorry, go, go, go! I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run! Run!
Yeah. was too damn close.
Find a way across.
You stand back.
All right. Now watch your step as you're going out, because it's gonna be a little... Everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.